Reset hold is a safety function used above safety guards. A reset can be performed after certain procedures have been followed to ensure a safe condition. Reset hold can be set when restart interlock is activated. Reset hold cannot be used with muting, override or blanking functions. Please refer to the previous video for how to connect at light curtain. Two B contact switches are required for the reset hold function. Connect both switches in PMP method. Click the parameters menu. Check enable restart interlock of interlock. Check enable of reset hold. Set the timeout time. Click the download menu. Check all parameters and download. It begins with normal entry procedure. A worker enters the hazardous zone. At this time, OSSD remains off. When work is done, press and release the reset hold switch. A worker exits the hazardous zone. Press and release the reset switch. If all procedures are performed normally, OSSD will be on. If the reset hold switch has not been operated, the OSSD remains off, even if the reset switch is operated. If the worker who is coming out is not detected after operating the reset hold switch, OSSD remains off, even if the reset switch is operated. If the reset switch is not operated within timeout period, OSSD remains off.